a cute little pose from him. Now, she was a little extra, but I mean, get your money's worth. You know what I'm saying? It's like a one in a lifetime chance. Lift that leg, sis. I get it.
Chris Brown is charging fans $1,000 for meet and greets after his concerts. Some have a problem with it. Let's talk about it with our experts.
All right, Chris Brown is back on tour and going viral again for his infamous meet and greet photos with his fans. Chris charged his fans $1,000 to take an intimate photo with him, but this year—
Intimate?
Yes, well, he's grabbing at booties.
What's up, YouTube? It is your boy once again. With another episode of Fuckery. Okay, let's jump on this. The biggest thing I've seen lately. Would you pay $1,000 to take a pic with Chris Brown? Would you spend $1,000? Now, with this pic, whatever you asked of him, he's pretty much giving it. I hadn't seen nobody, I hadn't seen no kisses yet, but everything else these women are asking him to do, he's been doing it. So he's giving you that $1,000, but what is that $1,000, like they say, groping or inappropriate pick is doing to your real life? So that's where we at with this. So a lot of women went and got the pick done, and the pics went viral. And people been losing relationships, marriages, fiancés, all kind of stuff been going on. So let's take a look and see why this is going on and why the fellas feeling the way they feel. So make sure y'all hit that subscribe, like, and share, and we're going to jump right into this. Let's roll.
All people who show you who they are early. She blessed him because he probably thought that was his, this going to be my girl forever.
Yeah.
No, beat you like Creed. And you know it's good that she beat you like Creed. Dog.
Chris Brown is charging fans $1,000 for meet and greets after his concerts. Some have a problem with it. Let's talk about it with our experts.
All right, Chris Brown is back on tour and going viral again for his infamous meet and greet photos with his fans. Chris charged his fans $1,000 to take an intimate photo with him, but this year—
Intimate?
Yes, well, he's grabbing at booties.
Well, I guess I could have said intimate, but I just said groping, because that's all it is. Now, some of the ladies, they did take some inappropriate pictures. And ladies, I want y'all to look at it from a man's point of view. No man, not one, is good with another man groping or got his arms around his woman. Not one. He'll sit back like, yeah, he get the fake smile. Like, okay, all right, let's go, honey. But no man is good with another man with his arms wrapped around her, touching her. No. I'm sorry. It's not an insecure thing. It's a man thing. Let's put it like that. They're just not good with that. And you should understand that. I don't care if it's a star or what. They're not going to be good with it. So you can be starstruck all you want. And if you got a man that is, hey, oh, I'm secure and all this, the pic has to be a certain way. It just can't be your legs up, him grabbing all up in your butts and all this other stuff. He can stand beside you and maybe put a little hand around the waist. Maybe. But other than that, no. Not these pics.
The cute one, it gave like high school crush type thing, you know, not too much. Maybe she had a man. And I also want to know, ladies, if y'all got a man and if y'all talk to him about this, what would they say is the limit of, you know, posing for a Chris Brown picture? I want to know. And honey, last but not least, baby, I know that's right. This is probably the best pose that you could get from him, for him to cuff that. Yes,
that's her fault, because
she should have said it. She definitely should have said it.
Mm-hmm.
My dancers pull up a girl on stage during our set. Sometimes it's very, very, very attractive women come on stage. So I'm like, so me grinding on them, they don't really have a problem with it. It's just, I guess she had a man there.
Now, I feel for the fellows who date these women. But one of those ladies, that girl with the short hair, we're going to come back to her. I'm going to show y'all something about her later on. But The lady said she would empty out her bank account to get one of these pictures for Chris to kiss her on the cheek or some other stuff. You would empty out your bank account. I hope she didn't mean that literally. I really hope not. Because you can't be that dumb to throw away everything for one picture. And he's moving on to the next city. This man started this last year and has made over $800,000 doing just this portion of his shows. Over almost $1 million just doing this. Ain't that crazy? Charging $1,000 for whatever y'all little pose, picky, whatever y'all do. And some women have traveled to another city and got another one and another one. But hey, man, it's your money. Do what you want to do. It's your relationship. Do what you want to do. But don't go complaining when the dudes say, I had enough.
Which main grade did you have? This is from?
This is from Columbus.
Oh, Columbus.
Yep. Columbus, Ohio. Yep. Wonder One store. Okay. And literally after my picture went viral, my boyfriend broke up with me about a week later after arguing because he felt like Chris was too close on me. I was like, it's one of the most respectable pictures. Oh my God. Bending over, grabbing my ankles. But I would trade my ex for me and Chris Brown 100 more times. So definitely really, really worth it. And congrats to everybody who got a meet and greet this time. Y'all love you.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Let me ask you a question. If you were dating a guy for a year and Chris came on Monkey, was like, yo, I'll fly you out. Would you go? Be honest. Just don't lie. Be honest.
100%.
But you're dating a guy for a year.
Okay, it's Chris Brown. Are you
What? Bro. But what about your boyfriend?
Look.
What? Bro, that is nuts. 2-3 years if you were dating your boyfriend. 2-3 year relationship. Would you fly out for Chris if you were dating your boyfriend?
I would fly out for Chris Brown 100% any day.
That's crazy. That is fucking crazy. You know any married woman you could probably hit up right now?
But that's, I'm not trying to go for that, though.
I know you're not. You're that's, a good guy. No, I know. It's low.
That would make me like a real piece of
It would.
What the fuck?
Now, I don't know. I know some of you not in real relationships. You just seeing a guy, whatever. But some of you that have a good dude, and you know good dudes are real hard to find, and y'all go mess it up for one, probably less than 20 minutes, you throw it all away. Like this girl said, I would just give it all up for it. Why? You see, Chris don't care. They're going to be calling him the breakup kid in a little bit. But Chris don't care, ladies. And then, like, y'all act like it's a one-time thing. He traveled from city to city doing the same thing. So you can just go to the next city. But y'all pay for this stuff online. Because after I found out that he only do so many. So it gets sold out just for the pictures. And you ladies are buying it out, man. So, hey, props to Chris. But ladies, before y'all throw your man away, just know, there are not a lot of good ones out there. Now, if he ain't worth, you know, hey, it is what it is. But if you got a good one, you better think about that picture before you go up there and let him just grab you all up in the you know what. And y'all got these cheek-to-cheek pictures and shit, man. You just got to see some of these pictures, man. I'm going to show you.
So Chris Brown's tour has started and the meet and greet pictures are coming out. And baby, I am one of the million of girls that are jealous because we couldn't, bitch, I'm so mad, I can't even talk. We couldn't get a ticket. When were the tickets for sale? Because I would have gave everything in my bank account to be kissed on my cheek.
This guy broke up with his girl. You called his girl up on stage and gave the young lady a lap dance. and he broke up with her. Bro, how you do that?
You are blessed when somebody show you who they are early in the game.
Absolutely.
You are blessed.
It wasn't intentional.
What do you think was gonna happen?
See, I didn't know she had a guy.
That's her fault, because she knows she had a guy.
She should have said it. She definitely should have said it. Mm-hmm.
This fiance. In my head, I was convinced that a meet and greet means shaking hands and getting a signed autograph. This was her birthday present. This photo has gone viral.
Come on now, dawg. Come on, man.
Wow, so she lost a fiance. And the crazy thing is, he got her the show for her birthday. So you go up on the stage. You know Chris gonna get ready to do the grinding. All you had to do is stick your arm out. And he would have caught it, like, and he would have did continued on. But you sat there and let him do it all up on you, and the man had to sit there and look at this. And the same thing happened to this guy. It was a Nigerian artist. And it might have been in Nigeria. He brought his girl to the show because she liked this artist. Thought he was doing good guy thing. The guy has a habit of pulling women up on the stage. I like Chris. Except he take them in the back and they get behind a silhouette. And he do all this bumping and grinding on her. And so when he came to old girl, she was panicking, jumping up. He pulled her up there. They did the little stuff on the stage. Not too bad. Still had old dude looking crazy. Then they went in the back. And that silhouette was not. And the crazy thing is, everybody down there was looking at the dude. It's like, damn, brother, I feel bad for you. See, that's the part. See, that embarrassing part that y'all don't understand. And so now he got to sit there until your butt comes back down and walk out with you. But this fella, in the Nigerian dude, he walked out. And then he went viral for all that shit. People, but he walked out. Now, I don't know. I mean, y'all want to lose a fiance over Chris Brown when Chris Brown going to jump in his bus and move on to the next city? Go right ahead. Go right ahead. But your ass got to go back home. All right? So you can make it sound cute all you want, but reality going to kick back in once you get back home. And see, he's been embarrassed, so he might take you back, but I don't know. The embarrassment part, people going to see him like, oh, you that dude, you know. So it's like I said, it's a man thing. His manhood going to be shot to shit after that, that's for sure. That's for sure.
If y'all talk to him about this, what would they say is the limit of, you know, posing for a Chris Brown picture? I want to know. And honey, last but not least, baby, I know that's right. This is probably the best pose that you could get from him. For him to cuff that, yes.
That's her fault, because she knows she had a guy.
She should have said it.
They got their legs cocked up. They bent over. You know what I'm saying? Like, and these women are paying for it, man.
Okay, so y'all see, like the dude said, man, they doing some pose. They're not just taking a picture. They are, like, jumping up on him, wrapping their legs around him. Putting cheek to cheek, they hold him. He got his hands, man. He got his hands up in these girls. You know, shit. He probably touching their heart from the back. But ladies. I mean, have some respect. I mean, I know some of y'all don't care. But is that one particular lady, the girl with the short hair? This is what I want to show y'all. Look at the jacket, the vest she has on, the picture on the back of it. That's her doing a pic with Chris Brown. Now she's back doing another picture with Chris Brown wearing the vest. Ain't that some? That is so crazy. But like I said, it's not a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity because women are getting this done 2 or 3 times. Yeah, let's say you got the money. Let's say you got it. But a lot of you don't. I just one girl said, I'll empty out my bank account to go take a picture with him. So, I don't know. But just think about it. Well, guys, I don't know. You know, you just got to, I guess it's something you got to prep your woman before she goes to the Chris Brown show. Hey, you go up there, don't you embarrass me. You take a pic, but don't embarrass me. So I think y'all need to have these conversations when you know your girl, like, I'm going to a Chris Brown concert. You want to sit back and be goofy, you want to. You be looking at your girl, you know, on some shit like this. So I'm just saying, you know, don't get mad at me because I posted, all right? Had a conversation. But guys, that's all I got, man. I just thought this would be funny. Shout out to my Army folks. Go Army. You know how that is with me. I'm down for that 100 times. And you guys think about what you're doing, ladies. Just think about it. Before you throw your whole relationship and stuff away, it's just one time pick for some of you. Don't throw your life away over that, man. Don't throw your life away. Well, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed it. I definitely did. But it's your boy, and I got to get out of here. Time to hit the gym, as always. And I advise each and every one of you, especially you guys, get in the gym. That's all I can tell you. But as you know, it's your boy, and I am up out of here. Y'all stay vibing, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.